We're just going to talk a bit about hook sharpness now, and something that I am more obsessive about these days, but that's only since the arrival of the razor points from Ace, which is the new range of hooks. And I think there's a lot of, I wouldn't say jargon, written in magazines about sharpening hooks. Now, I personally think that a sharp hook will get you more bites, there's no doubt about that, but some people sharpen to such a massive degree that I think they become too sharp, if that kind of makes a bit of sense, you know. But what the problem is then, when you chemically sharpen them or physically sharpen them, is that if they touch a nick of gravel or it goes into a twig, anything like that can just, it can turn the point over. But the razor points, what I've noticed straight away, certainly on the patterns that I use, are the points are incredibly strong. Also, they're so long that I think that gets me more bites. And I do like a straight point rather than a curved point. Again, the reasoning being, I think a straight point goes in easier. I know that a beak point will stay in, but again, it's all a personal choice. And I think the three patterns that I favour for my own fishing, I really like the stiff rig chod, which features, you know, most of my fishing is chod fishing or a supple stiff hinge. The points are so long that I'm so confident that I can sort of chuck them anywhere, and I'm confident of getting a bite. If I'm using a bottom bait, I tend to go for a long shank, and again, the points are equally as long as the stiff rig chod. So I also like the really long length of the shank, which I think flips and grabs them a lot quicker. So that's for my bottom baits. Solid bags, I'll use the short shank curves. Again, very, very sharp. Quite a small hook, but I'll match that up with like a 10mm pop-up on my solid bag. So it can be a personal thing, hook sharpness. Some people like to sharpen them with a file. That's their personal choice. I often think that if you're going to buy into a brand of hooks, that they should be sharp enough out of the packet. And it's not just me that says it. The razor points are probably the sharpest hooks straight out of the pack. So well worth a look, in my opinion.